Moving on. Our fourth contest of this second half in the cruiserweight division yet again. Put your hands together in the red corner for Ricky the Rocket Waters. Where's Ricky's fan club? Come on. Trying to take down the Rocket tonight, a man who, believe it or not, actually admits that he works for an MLA at Stormont. Don't hold it against him. In the blue corner, please welcome Barry Knockdown Brown. Promises to be a cracking contest. Ricky the Rocket Waters against Barry Knockdown Brown.
Okay, boxers, I'm giving you instructions. Keep your hands up at all times. Stop when I say stop boxing. Let's have a good fight. Touch gloves.
Seconds out, round one. Two. gentlemen, it's time for another backflip. Who wants to see another backflip? It's amazing what value you get for your money these days. I told you this was going to be a great contest. We're going to have a great third and final round. Seconds out. Let's hear it for these two men. Round three. Decision. I love it when you do that boon business, it's fantastic. The winner in the blue corner, Barry Knockdown Brown.
Yeah.